If somebody is spending that kind of money, it cannot have come from legitimate sources.
Joe Lowe has allegedly embezzled hundreds of millions of dollars.
He's Joe Lowe. He's the man behind all the money.
Every cent came from Malaysian taxpayers.
People were defrauded on an enormous scale. This is the largest seizure in U.S. history.